history of hate. A country declared its wealthy men the equal of its noblemen, then grew weak with self-hatred and passed. A country declared its penniless men the equal of its wealthy men and its noblemen, then grew weak with self-hatred and passed. A country declared its women the equal of its men, its penniless men, its wealthy men, and its noblemen, then grew weak with self-hatred and passed. A country freed its slaves, declared them the equal of its women, its penniless men, its wealthy men, and its noblemen, then grew weak with self-hatred and passed. A country declared all and any of the world the equal of its slaves, its women, its penniless men, its wealthy men, and its noblemen, then grew weak with self-hatred and passed.